Hello guys, welcome to motorrides.com. This is Amit Changani and this is the all new Honda Amaze, which has been built on a brand new platform. This car is going to replace the current Amaze in the Indian market in the financial year 2018-19, which means that between April 2018 and March 2019, this car will be launched. We are expecting this to be launched later this year, hopefully during the festive season. As you can see, the front end of the car has been totally revamped. It looks a bit more muscular, although I'm not very fond of how it's looking now. It's looking a bit more SUV-ish than a sedan. The very balanced proportions of the previous version of the car are not there. This one is a bit more straight, very SUV-ish. And on the right, if you see on the doors, the rub pads are also not looking very nice. But Honda says that this has been built on an all-new platform and will benefit from the new platform. And let's have a look at the rear of the car as well. Very horizontal lines, very straight cut, not very organic. But this is the car that's going to replace the current gen Amaze in the Indian market. A few details if you guys would be interested in, although we have not been allowed inside the car, we can spell out a few details for you. And to start off, as I mentioned, this is built on an all-new platform. Although when it's launched, we expect the engines to remain the same and not change. This is a sub 4-meter car, and it will continue to have the 1.5-liter diesel engine as well as the current petrol engine as well. Honda claims that the ride quality and safety features on the car will be enhanced. Let's have a closer look. Here are the headlamps. There is the DR. The grille is now much bolder, although as I mentioned, it's just too muscular for my taste. And I think the previous generation Amaze looked a bit more well proportioned, if nothing else. Check it out from the side. No specific details are available at this point in time, but this is how the car is going to look. This has been developed at the Honda R&D Asia Pacific Limited in Bangkok, Thailand. And apparently it's been made after extensive market surveys in India based on what people require from this segment of cars. And that's why Honda apparently has made it look and feel the way it is right now. Do let us know what you think of the car in the comment section below. Do share it with your friends and family who may be interested. And we'll be coming back with another more interesting cars from various different manufacturers at the Auto Expo. Stay tuned. This is Amit Changani from Motorrad signing off. Take care.